Just living in Alaska, me and my family, we do a lot of outdoor stuff. And here, the beauty of this place is that you don't have to go too far in your boat, which I really appreciate.